Number 1. You will have inner peace. There are many ways that God speaks to His children, and it could be through a vision, from the scriptures, through prophecy, and even through dreams. God can use all these means to show you your spouse. Probably you have prayed to God to direct you on who to spend the rest of your life with. And then you had a dream, seeing someone as your spouse. If it is true that the person you saw in your dreams is your spouse, you will not be troubled in your spirit, and you will have no doubt about it. When Jesus was about to leave earth, He promised to send the Holy Spirit that will teach and guide us through all things. When you have peace about the person you saw in your dreams being your spouse, it means the Holy Spirit in you approves of that person. But when the person you saw in your dream is not God speaking, rather your imagination, you will not be at peace within you, and you may equally be in doubt. I want you to always take this sign seriously, not only when it comes to the issue of marriage, but in every other decision you want to take in life. Whenever you notice that you do not have peace over a certain issue, take time out to pray and seek the face of God, because it could be a sign that you are about making the wrong decision. But a situation where you do not have any doubt and you are not troubled, then it could be a sign that God approves of the person or decision you want to make. Number 2. It is an answered prayer. A lot of people do not get God involved in issue concerning marriage because they think that God may not have the time to listen, but that is not true. God wants to be part of everything that concerns you. He is a father, a friend, and most of all, God does not want you to make the wrong decision in life, but you have to understand that the choice is yours. God will never impose His will on His children because He is not a dictator, and that is why God, speaking in the Bible, says, "I have placed before you life and death." You are at liberty to choose whoever you want to be your spouse. However, as a child of God, you should know that it is very important and necessary to involve God in everything, especially when it comes to the issue of choosing a spouse. Because the truth is, when you make the wrong choice in marriage, every aspect of your life will suffer. When you have prayed to God to show you who your spouse is, it is expected that God will speak to you. And when you see a person in your dreams and it goes in line with what you have prayed about, you will be able to tell if it is an answered prayer or not. The Bible made us to understand that the expectations of the righteous shall never cut short, and it also says that ask and it shall be given. Seek and you shall find. Knock and the door will be opened unto you. This is to say that if you ask in alignment with the Word of God and you saw it in your dreams, it is said to be an answered prayer, and this is a sign that the person you saw in your dreams is your spouse. Number 3. Alignment to desires. When God reveals who will be your spouse in your dreams, He will make a way for that dream to come to reality. You would not have to put in effort to know or find them, because everything will fall into place with little or no human effort. Can you remember when God wanted to find a helpmate for Adam? Adam was not the one that said he was bored of being alone in the garden. Rather, it was God that said, "It is not good for the man to be alone, for I will send him a helpmate." Adam did not also make any effort in finding Eve. In fact, it was recorded that God made Adam fall into a deep sleep and took a rib out of Adam and formed the woman, and God was also the one that brought the woman to Adam. From this story, we could see that Adam did not make any effort to get his wife Eve, because everything fell in place. You may not really know the one you saw in your dream personally, but you will be surprised to see that somehow, you will just get to know the person, and things will just be falling in the right place. However, know that this will only happen if God is the one that revealed a person to you in your dream as your spouse. This is because sometimes What we see in our dreams is a reflection of what has been in our thoughts. Number 4. Confirmation of God's will. You should know that light and darkness has absolutely nothing to share, and God will never reveal someone to you that is not His will for you. The plans God has for you are of good and not of evil, that will take you to an expected end. If the person you saw in your dream is not a child of God, be sure that your dream did not come from God. I want you to understand that what keeps a marriage from falling apart is not love, rather it is the fear of God, because there will come a time when there will no longer be love, and it is only someone that fears the Lord that will stick to you during those times. It is also very important that you have knowledge of the Word of God, so that you will be able to tell when a person is from God and when a person is not. The one that God will reveal to you is someone that has the fruit of the Spirit, which includes love, joy, peace, faithfulness, kindness, and goodness, among others. Out of the abundance of the heart, the mouth speaks. Therefore, you can tell if a person is a child of God or not. It is very true that God reveals things to us through dreams. However, the devil can also deceive us through dreams, and our own personal desires can equally come through dreams. And for this reason, it is very important that whenever you are not sure about your dream or your dreams are not in alignment with God's word, you should go back to God in prayers so that He make things clear to you. When the person that God showed you is a child of God, it is a sign that the person is your spouse. Number 5. When you are indecisive, it's God directing your focus. Sometimes in life, one may become confused in choosing a spouse, especially when there are many people around. For the lady, you might have more than one suitor, and you may be confused on who to accept, and of course, you are scared to make the wrong choice. The same thing applies to the men. You may have more than one lady in mind, and you are confused on who to propose to. Now, God can use a dream to show you who your spouse is. However, you must have already asked for God's direction, and then He will show you who He wants you to be with. However, you have to understand that in this indecisive moment of your life, the devil may try to confuse you, and that is why it is very important to always seek the face of God. And even when you might have seen a person as your spouse in your dreams, it is still very wise to ask God to confirm it to you if you are not sure if it is truly God that has chosen the person for you. Number 6. It stands as a witness. God works in mysterious ways. There are times when God will reveal a thing to more than one person about you. When this happens, it is a sign that the one you saw in your dream is indeed your spouse. It could be that you have spoken to a few persons, including your pastor. God can reveal your spouse to all of them, including you. And if there is a correlation between your dream and theirs, then it could be a sign that the person you saw in your dream is your spouse. God does this in order to confirm to you that you are not making the wrong choice. However, it does not imply that if there is no witness, then it is not God. But I want you to know that it is always good to be in the gathering of believers, because your faith becomes stronger. Inasmuch as it is good to have a personal altar, it is also good to gather together to pray, because through that, God can confirm a lot of things to you.